Hello everybody, Jai Cunningham with the Honolulu Rail Project. We are going to give you sort of a sneak peek, if you will. We are out here at UH West Oahu. It is Keone'ae Station. This is the second station. If you're going west to east along the 20-mile segment, this is the second stop along the line. We're going to give you sort of a behind-the-scenes look out there in Facebook land. Okay guys, so we're inside Keone'ae Station. What you see here is where the holocard, the tap fare gates are going to be. Behind here will be the vending machine for the holocard. Now, as we walk over, you can start to see where the entranceway is. You see the escalator, the stairs, the elevator as well. Know this, that every station along the line will have elevators. That's to comply with the ADA law. So let's head up to the concourse as well as the guideway. You know what? The great thing about this is it's super biker friendly. So if you actually have your bike, every station's got this. So you can actually roll the bike up as you're walking up the stairs. You don't have to carry your bike. You can just roll it up as you're making your way up towards the concourse or up to the guideway. So we've made our way to the top of the staircase and also where the escalator is. Here's the elevator. And then the great feature about UH West Oahu, Keone'ae Station, is the fact that there's a walkway, a pedestrian walkway that takes you across Kualakaʻi Parkway. That way you don't have to walk across the highway. Hey guys, you know what? People ask us all the time about safety features on the train. Well, it's not just the train, but also at the stations. There are going to be a number of different emergency call boxes. That's because someone 24/7 is going to be monitoring all of the different stations, all of the different trains. And so it's a really neat safety feature to make sure that if whether it's a medical emergency or some other type of emergency, these call boxes will be pretty much everywhere. We've made our way over the pedestrian overpass, so we don't have to cross over Kualakaʻi Parkway. We are now at the where you can either get up on the eastbound side or westbound side of the guideway. So what do you say, let's take a look. So we're now up on the platform and we are in the westbound direction if you were actually going to get on the train. Some great safety features that HART has provided for each station. Take a look at this. These are security gates, and these gates keep you safe. So if you had a keiki, if you had a stroller, it keeps those gates closed until the train arrives. Also have these tactile safety features that are here as well. There's a lot of great features once you get up onto the platform. When you take a look above, there's some wonderful lighting. Also, security cameras all over the place. That's going to be very important. And also, there'll be display boards that are going to be put here. If you look to the very top, you see the canopies. These canopies keep you safe from the weather, so if it's raining or also the sun, these canopies may look like a sail. Well, that's intentional because it's to honor the sailing past of the Polynesian people. The great thing about this system is it is elevated, and what that means is it's not in traffic, never in traffic. That's a good thing. But there's also a side benefit to being elevated. Check out the view. We're out here and you have an amazing panoramic view of the Ewa Plain, and then off in the distance, Honolulu. That's 20 miles away. You know how I know that? Because that's how long the rail system is going to be when it is fully built out in 2025.